drawing thing in real time, so as fast as possible. I'm not going to cut away, so if this gets a bit messy, I apologize. I'm just changing the.
Right,
you know,
I'm not
cutting
away.
Draw what down there. Ready? They all want you to come down and have champagne with them, and they're offering you free things.
Get that.
Sort that I can't.
Go.
I am going to make it. That Hampton Court is going to rock like it's never rocked since 100 years. Let me tell you, with her hit, on with mine. That's what I'll be saying, Curtis. Awesome. Curtis, thank you so much for coming on the show, and do go and see Curtis Stargaz and all them other people, right? Davis Moggable at Hampton Court Palace Festival. I bet that's fantastic.
Thank you.
I only wish we were in Los Angeles, so I'll be there looking at you, cow-eyed, weeping, when you did the I wonder why bit. A bit more lackluster than you used to. God bless you, Curtis Stargaz. Thanks for coming on the show.
Thanks, Russell. Take care.
Appreciate it. Take Goodbye. It easy, mate. See you now. Oh. Can we just do a bit of his record? Just a little bit of it. Me and Mouth talk over it.
Russell Brown playing in the background. That's why there's a bit
of
a peculiar noise happening. My pen's running out, so I need to
You wonder why a lot of things, don't you? You always wonder why. I wonder why the old dog is kissing me. I wonder why
right,
Speed drawing of John Lennon. How fast was that? I didn't put down a key. It's not too bad, is it? That'd be
there, Matt in the gift you gave me the electric picture from that frame, showing lots of electro pictures of me through the ages.
How's that?
Lovely for a nice picture.
Not too bad. That's my first of my real-time speed arts.
Hitler in there, Stephen Hawking.
Peeping back.